record that just in case.
Okay.
Shut up, bitch. Yeah, man, I gotta be nice, bitch.
You know what?
Bitch.
I'm gonna come to your house.
Say it, bitch. Yeah, don't got the balls now, bitch.
I'll tell you what,
I got him, bitch. Yeah.
Psychic blast!
What, bitch?
I said psychic blast!
It's
coming out of my forehead, it's not my eyeballs.
It'd be crazy. It'd be like, here's a twist to some heat vision out of the forehead. I wonder if like the side effect would be the crazy headache.
I'm thinking really hard about something. I'm just going,
oh my god. Or why do you like pass an exam like that? You just. I understand
my mind comes out of my head.
The moon is very orange tonight.
It is!
Dude, was it as orange as a one night June?
No.
When we were gonna make out? I mean, hang out?
Hey, man.
What's up? Spin it out, dude. I'm not a psychic. was that on a magical night, dude? Or was those words you said to me not meaningful?
Hey. Listen to me. Listen to me close, okay?
Yeah.
Noel scared me at school today because I was,
He ran up behind you and put a finger up your ass.
We were gonna stay there, we had to stay until like 6.
Put a finger up your ass.
I was telling him about it, like, yeah, we're gonna stay till 6 today. And then he was like, he came to me at like 4:30 and like, he like met me in the library and I was like doing work and stuff. And he came up to me and he was like, hey, I forgot to tell you this. I'm going to the Tigers game today with my buddy so and so. And he left 15 minutes ago. And I was like, he's coming to the house? And he's like, oh no, he's picking me up here. And I was like, lead with that then, man, holy sh- He left 15 minutes ago. I was like, motherfucker, we gotta go!
Doomstead. Giovanni.
What?
I said out loud Doomstat and I put a marker down.
That's where I'm going.
No, you put your own marker down, not where you're going.
Oh, whoops, my bad. I didn't mean to put that down. No, I'm heading in your direction.
It's not even at the Doom place.
I was waiting for you. I wasn't going to wait for you to land and then be like, oh, why didn't anyone tell me?
Oh, I wasn't questioning because I was heading in the same direction as you the whole time. I just dropped later.
I didn't see where you were going, honestly. I just saw the marker go down.
That marker might have been down for a minute. I didn't even notice I put something down. Except where you did, and I was leaning towards you.
It was right in the middle of the map, so I assumed that it was just an accident in the map. Or, well, I had the map open.
You did have the map open. That's why I knew where Alex was.
Big stalker, huh? You know you're following people, huh?
Listen, shut up. Don't look down. Don't ask questions why there's a boner there. Just keep fucking walking, alright?
Don't look down and don't ask questions why there's a boner there.
That's right. Did you just repeat what I just said, Griffin? Do you want to know why there's a boner there?
Sorry. He's offering to explain it, you're not asking questions.
Hey, was I talking to you, Alex? Come here, Alex. Come here. Now I gotta have a talk with you now, see?
Oh.
There's something
over there. There's gotta be hiding places.
Oh, what the hell? Damn it!
You're not the real Mysterio. You are. You're just actually, like, cracked. What the hell is happening?
Damn.
Oh my god. I need healing. This will do, I guess. Am I the only one alive? What's happening right now?
No, I'm here, but I thought there was somebody else around. I was trying to figure out where the...
There's like a respawn timer next to you now.
There was one, yeah, I saw what Google was talking about.
It said that you had health, but it also said, like, oh, your reboot card's gonna disappear. I didn't understand what was going on.
A dead body? I don't know where their body went, though. I don't know if they're good or not.
Yes, sir.
Somehow that didn't. None of that. Even though I jumped into multiple. Dumpsters during that, it didn't count as hitting an opponent within 10 seconds of a hiding place. Or none of it. I guess I either some of these guys don't. Either the Leverian guards don't count as opponents, even though I thought they did for a different quest. Or, I didn't do it in time. Does Mysterio count? I feel like Mysterio should count.
Why is Mysterio attacking me? I didn't attack him.
Mysterio is a kill on sight rule. He plays like remarkably like a real person, which is weird. I thought there was someone dressed as Mysterio that was attacking me earlier, but it was just Mysterio.
You're being goaded.
He wasn't good. He missed all of his shotgun shots. Well, he missed most of them, but like, it was the way that he didn't have any effect on the way that he bursted through the door.
Thank you, buddy. Didn't mean to do that, sorry.
Did you grab the medallion, Griffin?
No.
Alright.
Sorry.
We're not gonna find shit, man. It's bullshit.
I need the war machine arsenal, man. So did anyone else hear a PS5 turn off from his side before this happened?
I think that...
Jonathan.
Giovanni, didn't you say that your brother has a PS5 now?
Yes.
Oh. I was gonna say, like, uh-oh.
What happened?
It said we couldn't connect, at least for me. It said I couldn't chat with you for a second, and I thought your PS5 shut off, because the second before that, I heard a PS5 shut off noise go off.
I'm
gonna die, by the way. Yep. Oh. It's a whole squad. Oh, hi.
No.
Take my shit if you want.
I've been through so much.
They canceled my shadow briefing because I died before finishing it. That's annoying. Because I still have the weekly quest to do one. Getting a random supply drop one would probably be easier. I have no clue how I did it, but I got the 10 seconds of a hiding spot thing. I didn't, still. The moment I saw them, I was hoping I could, but then I got overrun too fast. What's happening? I don't know what counts as me jumping out of. Were you in a dumpster, or...? Oh! The medallion counted as it, I think. Oh. That makes sense. Well, so once we revive you, I can give you the medallion for this match. What's the next objective? Wake up brainwashed characters or eliminate hired followers. And all three brainwashed characters are down south.
Going down south, but
if anyone finds the auto turret and they'll want it, let me know.
Going down the south park, gonna shit my pants 4 times. Oh my god, oh, wait, Giovanni.
What?
What was the story that you told me yesterday that I don't believe has ever been revealed, that you ever said, talked about before, about when you were 9 and how you shit your pants without noticing?
Oh. Well. Well, basically, like...
It's not very complicated. He told me a story about how he shit his pants and he didn't notice.
Well, yeah, like, I was at a party, and, like, I don't know what happened, I just, like, farted, and, like, I was like, alright, cool, you know, it wasn't that bad, and, a little while later, like, I go to take a piss, I drop my pants, and I look down, and, dude, like, I straight up completely just shit myself. I was like, yo, like, what the fuck, like, I blew my brain out of time.
You didn't say, like, I was, like, 8 or 9 at the time, and for quite a while, and I, like, fully thought this was, like, last year or something, for a while. And, like, after you told the story, you were like, I was, like, 8 or 9 or something, and I was like, oh, okay, that makes more sense, I guess.
Dude, but no, it was crazy, because, like, there was a lot of shit, by the way, but, like,
you described it in a very specific way,
the way it was...
You said something along the lines of, like, you said that, like, it looked like someone used, like, the Dairy Queen ice cream machine.
No!
In a line down your pants or something.
No, 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 no.
Griffin, wait. Medallion, and there's someone right there. Oh, it's...
I don't know if the guard counts.
I didn't know there was a guard in my bed.
Oh, no, it does. Okay, here.
You can have it. Oh.
I don't care for it, particularly.
Oh my god.
Bitch!
It felt like we just hit a person for real. Gunfire way down there.
That car has a permanent. Hold on, is that a shotgun? I don't have any shotgun. Yeah.
It has two shots in it, that's fantastic.
Oh, there he goes.
What the?
Okay.
Nice.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, you're back. Dude. Where did he come from?
This guy's nutso, man.
Oh.
Dude, this guy's nutso. Are we supposed to Black Panther?
I watched the guy with the Black Panther claws fall over the side of the map, and I was like, okay, I guess that's it for him, so, but I guess he made it back up.
He was too angry to die, man. Dude.
That person has...
Black Panther dude was insane.
That person has the super level Black Panther. That person doesn't live... That person doesn't go outside. That person means nothing. They could die and no one would notice.
Oh,
we want your
goodness.
Feedback. Overall, how do you feel about the following system or game mechanic?
WTF.
The train.
Oh, yeah, the train wasn't played an integral part in our match.
Very negative, very positive. I don't know. I don't give a shit. I gave it a 2. It's like it barely ever comes up.
I got the stealth Jones.
You guys want to go to iHeartLand?
The fuck is that?
What the hell? Get out of here. That's offensive if you ask that.
Damn, Ruffle calls you a bitch, Alex.
He did do that.
Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down because you're overzealous. Play hard to get females to jealous. Okay, smarty.
We could all be variations of banana, actually. That's cool. I feel it.
I don't think Giovanni has a bit. Oh, we do.
Look at bananas.
Hell yeah.
It was just an observation. I didn't say that we had to.
Now we have to. Now we have to.
It's banana time, dude.
I'll whip you, Griffin, by the balls.
Let's peel each other.
What peel do you have, Griffin?
The adventurer one. I figured that you could just do a different. You could either do a different Wolverine.
Hell
or
yeah!
Frozen,
look at that. Hell yeah!
I don't have Wolverine one.
Check for Sid. Make sure to check, man. You never know.
No, that was a one-time thing, I swear to you. It was crazy when that happened, though.
It's always a one-time thing that happens again.
I just unplugged my PlayStation. I'll never see you guys for like 8 months.
If you shit your pants, that's what you would do?
Yeah, I couldn't see you guys for at least 8 months.
I'm like quarantined, man.
I had the quick thought the other day,
Good.
Be afraid. I guess we'll never know. Be afraid. He had a thought.
How long, if Griffin, if we like accidentally shit ourselves at your house, how long until we're allowed at your house again?
That's a good question.
I don't know, Alexa. I would give you a year without any accidents before you could come back. Without any accidents anyway.
So, like, I could have shit myself basically consequence free.
If you don't count a year-long ban as a consequence, then I guess, yeah.
Well, you said regardless you come over your house once a year.
I'm saying that if you shit your pants at my house, you wouldn't be allowed here for... You would have to go one full year without shitting your pants anywhere before you can come back.
Things I wish the Inuits first time, what are
you talking about shitting your pants at
your mom?
It was hypothetical.
Was that your mom?
Ask your mom the monkey dolphin question.
Oh, God.
I'm not doing that. That was a bit. That was not the original question at all. By the way, like things kind of.
No, I told him what the original question was too, and he didn't answer that one either.
That one's such an answer. Things really devolved into like a monkey or dolphin situation. Well, it was a chimp. It was a chimp. It wasn't a monkey. Hmm. Did I wake her up? Really, that's all it took?
Is there a person here?
I don't think so.
Bitch bomber down here.
We're not with you, Griffin. I jumped way too late. And they just didn't go to you.
Okay, well, I'll figure it out, I guess.
I know that I am. Oh, it's Peabody! Still stand by what I said last night, even if it was like a 4 a.m. or whatever, that the Pee Like Me song is actually kind of goated.
The what?
Someone's
the
gay.
Original song,
yeah,
Pee
no,
Like
that
Me.
That doesn't really make much sense if someone isn't aware of the Pee Like Me song already. I see the pee that you like me.
I figured you were because you play so much time in the what's it called?
I mean, I've heard it. I know what it sounds like. I know it, but... Goated is a strong word, I suppose.
Damn, Griff, that's some style right there.
Thank you.
Griffin, I'm stealing your car. I'll come pick you back up in a minute.
Damn, he's a real hoe for that shit.
Are you stealing it to go and... Okay, wait a minute. Are you stealing it to go and do the other objective that I need to do?
I gotta do the one down south, too, still. Fine, I'll wait for you. Go and pick up Peabody.
No.
Well, hurry. Just hurry up and wake up Peabody.
I don't know why. Take a two-man. There's a two-man car over here.
Giovanni took it.
Right here, bitch.
I can
what the fuck you cheat at me for, you fucking hoe bag?
I'm shooting the car over there. Ah!
Damn, what happens when you get fucking hobos' cars?
I get, like, why they do it, because it's like, you know, it's that you can't ignore it and stuff. But I'm really tired of on Twitter, and Twitter's the only one place I get it. People, like I said, I understand why. I'm just tired of me specifically getting it. What do you call it? People posting just like outright like videos of the blown up Gazan citizens and stuff. I get it. I've been getting them a lot more recently.
Yeah, I think it's a strange thing when it happens online, especially because like oftentimes what they'll say is be like, well, yeah, it's supposed to make you uncomfortable, it's supposed to do this, supposed to bring attention. And, like, yeah, there's that. I also know there's plenty of other people who would, like, just do it just to do it and then be like, what? What's wrong? And, like, because they're using it as, like, a shield, they can't do anything about it.
I feel like using desecrating people's deaths to use for your performative activism probably isn't a great idea either.
Especially if, like, you know, there's just a guy on Twitter.
Because,
you know what I mean?
Because 99% of them probably are just performative activists.
Yeah. They're not, like, doing anything or, like, doing it.
I think the act of posting posting the video showing how bad it is there, showing the violence and stuff, is activism in its own way. But, like,
in a I'm sense, just saying, yeah, I guess.
I bet, yeah, but I'm sure there are people that are like, look what's going on over there, and you're still drinking your Starbucks or whatever, and it's like,
well, yeah, but that's not, the accounts I'm getting are actual, like, Middle Eastern people posting it and posting, like, what happened and stuff, and then people reblogging it and retweeting it.
Reblogging it? What is this, Tumblr? Ted just woke up and chose love.
Yay!
I really did not take much effort to convince them.
Kitty. I hear you, Mr. Kitty.
They're like brainwashing you up and you're just like, hey, you're brainwashing. They're like, oh shit, okay. If only it was that easy in real life. Can I sit here, Ted?
Last night I was like, I came back from the movies, and then my dad got a new TV and a new TV stand, I had to assemble it and all that, but when I came back they're watching the debates and my mom was home, and then like I could tell that like Colin was doing good and like Trump wasn't, because my mom was like, they gave her the questions like ahead. That's the like they were made just like, you know, like, oh yeah, and they gave her the questions ahead of time, that has to be what happened. It's like, okay. It's always something, huh? Like,
that's what I was saying earlier, but people were saying, the moderator was obviously, like, biased.
It's like, Trump wasn't biased. Wrong. She's not, like, she was not biased, there's just a reason that only one person was getting
back. It's like, they kept back checking her way more than everybody else. It's like, well, he was also lying way more than everybody else.
Oh my good lord, Ted.
Back to Doomstead, see if we can destroy the surveillance cameras. Come on, Jude.
Are we? What the fuck happened to the car?
Can I bring stuff down?
Sure. Giovanni, we're leaving you.
Okay.
I might have to bring him if he's this inseparable from me. Good lord.
I have the sovereign shotgun.
Rolling over my leg.
Oh god. Did nobody kill them off yet?
They revealed the next jam tracks, and like, I guess that it's cool for fans of them, but it's only three songs, and it's three Notorious B.I.G. songs.
Are you really gonna diss Notorious B.I.G. just because he was fat?
Yeah.
What?
Now that you word it like that, yeah.
We're trying to sit on the car.
Think he was fat.
Who the fuck is talking to me right now?
nobody. There's nobody in the radio right
now. They should be like teaching the person in the passenger seat to be able to control the radio.
Have you played the Gwenpool song, Jude? Or Giovanni? Or Griffin?
I haven't played
the Gwenpool. I want to do that before the night ends. I want you to play the Gwenpool song. It is possibly the worst Fortnite song ever created.
Can you calm down, Ted?
Fix the car, please.
I don't think I'm in time.
We'll be on the edge of it when we... Oh, damn.
The room's on the edge of the security team.
Copy inside, but I think we can see on the outside at least.
Well, they might just be the ones that are in random buildings. Alright, I'm doing something, Ted. I can't fit you with both hands now. I saw so many security cameras last time that we were here, and now I'm not gonna find any of it.
Holy shit.
Maybe you made them up.
Oh wait, there's one right here, right? Is this one right here? Like the plant map?
Yeah. One.
Fly you fools.
There's one right here too by the car.
Griffin, you can get that one.
It's fine, I'm not on the left side. I'm somewhere else.
Oh,
yeah.
You're right here. You're
like, are you stupid?
Ding-a-ling. That's the right car.
Are we shooting at a person or what?
That was a camera or something?
No, we're shooting at a person.
Yeah, now we are.
Oh, what?
Fuck, dude, oh my. This bitch in his Cybertruck.
What the fuck?
That was an instant.
Shit. Here too, so.
Oh.
What happened to me?
I closed my eyes. What happened?
What happened to me? Did I get smacked? Hello?
You flicked your pee-pee, dude.
They ripped it off, man.
Oh. They said hot.
Deep breaths.
I forgot you ate that thing so much.
It's starting not to be the word, it's more starting to be you now.
For the record, we were talking about her yesterday, and then there was a joke I made earlier on a...
I shouldn't have said anything in the first place, and it's my fault because I was looking at the names of the chapters, the different like armor like Space Marine chapters, and one of them was called the Hawk Lords, and I was like, ooh, their armor is cool, and then I was like, I shouldn't have said anything. Hawk Lords are the only ones that have purple armor in there, and you can only.
It's the only purple. It's the only purple. Period.
I'm about to spend $40 to get the DLC just to have purple armor.
Like, there's not even like a pink. It's just that purple. And it's crazy too, cause like some colors don't mix well, but like that purple stands out for every color you throw on it. Mhm. All right. Oh shit. My bad, dude. I didn't want to make you upset. This fucking piss your pants.
Dave Grohl cheating on his wife and having baby with final evidence and he didn't know always be men. Are there any good guys left in Rock? I don't think there were any good guys in Rock in the first place. I think that's kind of how Rock rockers work.
Say the best guy in rock, Marilyn Manson.
Shut the fuck up.
Everything about that, everyone was just saying like, "Search Tanky and don't let me down." And it's like,
who?
The guy from System of a Down, I think.
Oh yeah, yeah.
And it's like, I hate to break it to you, but
he's Serbian.
They don't make very good music, I don't know.
I don't think he's Serbian, I don't know why I said that.
They're from some other country. Like, I hate to break it to you, but he already did let us down. Because this Robot Down isn't very good.
Now smack my crack, my smack right here in Hollywood. They're Armenian, okay.
Just as bad.
Alright, I'm following you. Following you, girlfriend. Mirror.
I keep getting that random Slovak a day TikTok or Instagram page and I like it. $1 billion. Agatha all along premiere brings Disney Plus down because it has a agathillion people trying to watch the show. Why am I going to this much? What reason would we have to go over here?
I said ignore it.
I missed that, my bad. And I got the peel of Oregon coming in.
Alright, Alex. Let's go back up to Doomstead, I guess.
You're a pillar bitch. You're badass pillarine. You're just a little pillberry bitch, if you want.
Hi.
We want, bitch.
You know what? You're a meanie.
Meanie? Yeah.
You're
still a bitch.
About meanies?
That, they're gonna beat the shit out of you.
Your parents touch them.
Oh, God!
Onion post,
yeah,
but...
Yeah. Oh, it's... Let's just take a 4%. It worked too well!
It was super effective.
It was super effective, he's fucking dead.
Get over here, Alex.
I've been living a lie. It's up.
Get in the fucking car.
I'm coming, you fucking bitch.
You literally weren't.
Suck my dick.
Oh, you like that.
I saw that. It looked like he was juggling apples for a second.
Tell me. It's like one of those movies we're going to around faraway land. Holy shit.
If the car was a person, would I kill that?
Yes.
A Kendrick Lamar keeps the park car powered. 2 out of 5. Alright, done.
I get to do 2 more.
Gotta shoot up some heroin.
You do that, buddy.
Yes, sir!
I just want to tell you something, though. I need you to listen to me. I want you to understand what I'm telling you. And I mean it. You're a piece of shit.
Bring me my needle, bitch.
Yep, that total piece of shit. Just wanted to let you know.
Hey. Needle getter.
Needle getter.
Just a name for your kids. It's like, bringer of needles. Come here.
If I babysit your kids, they better know how to Narcan, man.
You'd be the type of mom to be like, yeah, my kid's gonna be like a total like badass doctor, but just because he can shoot your ass with Narcan.
Time to kill Mysterio. Are you done? Can we kill Mysterio now? Oops, I did not mean to take you down one.
First and 2.
Doomsday again
what
afterwards.
What was that?
Oh.
Cursed to be dead always.
Why do I bother?
There's another group here! That's not him. Wait, no, it was! What the? Okay. There's another person just like there.
Clearly the bananas don't work.
Those Black Panther claws though were working out for a little bit, and then like just I just got melted in one shot somehow.
Stupid.
I let her smear her creamy discharge on my face like Simba from The Lion King.
Leave. Just fucking leave.
Get the hell out.
Leave. Say what you said to your parents.
Yeah.
And then tell us.
Call your grandma and say, I got something to tell you.
Tell us that A, they're still alive, and B, you still have a home.
Would you say half the shit you say to your parents?
Probably.
I believe them. I believe
them. But would you say that to your parents, Alex?
Elon.
No, but I was quoting someone, so.
The news had the article headline of Elon Musk offers to impregnate Taylor Swift hours after she endorses Kamala Harris. It's crazy.
What?
Because he said, because he's a weird freak that should die, and he was like, fine, Taylor, you win. I will give you a child and guard your cats with my life. Because of the childless cat lady.
Yeah.
Barack Obama 2024.
He's tired, man. Don't bring him back into this.
Oh God, he was happy that his presidency was over.
He probably didn't like who he was handing it off to, but...
Yeah, but he didn't give a shit.
I think he gave a little bit.
He was tired, dude. When you're tired, and it's the next person's shift, it's not your problem anymore.
Stupid-ass season.
I'm scared.
What's a buzz ball?
I need one of those extra-large ones.
I'm fucked. Oh my god. Oh my...
Where are you? Get out of here. Okay. Never mind.
Do you have a good time?
What are you doing in here? Why did he run up the stairs and chase
him? I'm watching Alex.
He scared me.
Oh my god, dude. This is why Alex get fucking raped.
Dude, Mysterio ran up the stairs like it was like, what's a clear? I had nothing to do with that.
Dude, just the way you said that. The fuck is Mysterio doing up here? Like he's diddling kids or something.
It's okay, don't worry. It's like, oh, it's an illusion, don't worry.
Oh my god.
We should see his W. What you see is not right. Oh, all of them are here! All of them! Listen, I didn't open fire on Mysterio once. What is he doing here?
Are any of them landing at that?
I don't think so, dude. Dude is like fighting like stormtroopers, like really blind stormtroopers.
Hello? Oh, hello? Is there a real person up here? Yeah. That was a POV. I'll be just getting like smacked.
Jesus.
Why did one Mysterio come up and start jumping me? Let alone three.
That was funny though. Mysterio, what the fuck are you doing up here?
I didn't start anything with him. I didn't do anything. Right. I was just like minding my own business. He charged up the stairs, breach and clear. He's serving a no-knock warrant on me right now, man.